was at university, I knew that I wanted to go into finance, but I wasn't sure which role was right for me yet. I joined infrastructure because there was such a wide variety of roles available. I found that finance and accounting are an essential part of any role you do in banking. You need to understand at least the basics of accounting in order to be able to understand what's going on around you. Therefore, finance felt like a great place to start from. The job in finance is really about having processes and controls in place that enable you to review and manage your financial data. It also enables the company to send the right message to the market and shareholders. I work at DWS, which is the asset management arm of Deutsche Bank, and it really feels like a startup sometimes. There are still a lot of moving parts and new processes being established, as well as new roles being created. For example, when I joined DWS 2 years ago, we didn't have our own financial reporting in place. Therefore, my job essentially was to create our very own reporting, to be able to dig into detail and fix any issues or inaccuracies with our financial data. I enjoy applying critical thinking and problem-solving skills in my day-to-day work. It's not just looking at plain numbers. It's all about extracting and analyzing a lot of financial data to be able to make the right financial decisions. I enjoy finding new approaches and ways to solve a problem every day.